guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to take out creasing out of a movie theatre screen. You boil up some water. Pour the hot water into a suitable container. And we'll just wait for 1 minute, so it will cool it down. Just take a few degrees off the boiling temperature. As you can see, there is some creasing here. And just I've got a long PVC pipe and I have attached like a 45 degree angle there, and I've got a garden hose that's running through it just so I can reach the top of the screen. That you don't have any of these attachments because you don't want any back pressure when you're dealing with hot water. Tap here. And I've attached it onto the hot water in the laundry. Alright, so we turn the hot water on. You can see the steam coming off the top of the screen. Now it's just going to run along the top, and all that water is just going to, hot water is just freezing down along the screen. So the pipe is starting to feel a bit hot. Yeah, so have the screen lying down on the ground, and we've got some creasing here, and we'll pour some hot water onto it. Yeah, it's taking it out. And we've got some here, just sort of. Amazing, just the hot water, boiling hot water from the kettle. Yeah. There's some more up here. Sorry about the shadow, I can't help it. But anyway, yeah, so make sure the screen's lying down, and we just saw what happened. Easy. At the start of the video, we had just that section only that was crease free, and now there's still some creasing that is still on the screen there, which over time I'll keep on pouring hot water onto the tarp, it will slowly disappear completely. I just have to go over it multiple times, so anyway. But it is much better than it was before. It is a water at a time.